You will have breakthrough again. You will experience success again. The Lord said when you surrender, there's going to be a plane ticket in a very short time. If you surrender to God tonight, you believe in Jamaica like 1, 2, 3. God knows your heart. He knows your cry. But this blessing is based on you surrendering to Him. It's not over. Success is coming back to your home. Peace is coming back. Some of you are coming to church, but you just are coming. Because if you don't come, there's no other way out. You lost your joy in the battle. You lost your peace. And you're wondering, is this gonna work out? Is this Christian walk for real? Is suffering my portion? Look at me, suffering is not your portion. It's not over. A brighter day is coming, stand. Something is about to happen for you. Lift your hand, suffering is not your portion. I release the breakthrough to your spirit. I release breakthrough and success. It can't get any harder. It can't get any harder. You're saying, God, when? I've been waiting. I've been praying. I have been calling. And I'm desperate. But God said to tell you, the resurrection power is coming to break your forge. The resurrection power is coming to your life. The resurrection power is coming to your home. The resurrection power is coming to your spirit. Lift your two hands. I want you to shout Jesus. Every stronghold, look at me. I'm going to connect you to the Spirit of God. But it comes with surrendering. It is so rough that you try to make ends meet. But it's just not meeting the right way. But God said, connect to me. God said, surrender it all to me. Daughter, I'm going to bless you. I have not forgotten you. I have heard your prayer. I have seen your desperation. But connect to me. You can't flourish out of the vine. You have to be connected. I want you to connect to God through your praise tonight. I mean a real praise from the Spirit. A praise that will break your free from the stronghold of the enemy. A praise that will give you a breakthrough. Come on, shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. Shout from your spirit. Shout from your spirit. I break stubborn situation. Shout from your spirit. I break ties with suffering. Shout from your spirit. Shout to praise. Connect to God. I hear the Holy Spirit say, connect. 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 I loose it from oppression and depression. And I release it to the Holy Spirit. Come on and connect to the Holy Ghost. The Holy Spirit will connect to your spirit. It can't happen in the flesh, so God, you need to connect to the Spirit of God. Come on, out of the tree, shout hallelujah. 1, 2, 3. Shout.
Hallelujah.
Shout of praise.
Hallelujah.
We command the stubborn situation to break. We lose the spirit to worship. We lose the spirit to worship. We lose, come on, start to worship. We lose the spirit to worship.
We lose the spirit to worship. Come on, worship. We lose the spirit to worship. Come on, wave your hands and worship. We lose.